But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. Let's get right to it, shall we? Don't mind the specks of blood.